Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Foodie Mom. I hope all of you are doing good. So friends, in today's video I am baking salmon. So I'll be telling you how to perfectly bake it. For that I have taken few ingredients, but before starting with them, please go and subscribe my channel. It means a lot to me because I'll get connected to you and we'll stay connected forever and ever. So now telling you about the ingredients, I have taken about 2 tablespoons of melted butter, about 250 grams of salmon, half teaspoon of ginger garlic powder, or even if you don't have ginger garlic powder, you can also take garlic granules or garlic powder, salt to taste, about 1/4 teaspoon of red chili flakes. Now let's marinate the salmon. Now in the bowl I am going to add ginger garlic powder, chili flakes, salt, and we'll just mix them up nicely with the butter. And over here in a plate I have taken the fillets. Now let's brush the fillets and we'll marinate them for about 15 minutes. Generously apply the butter. It gives a very nice aroma as well as taste to it, and salmon does not require any other spice because it has a very nice taste in itself. It's rich in omega-3 and other very very beneficial nutrients. So now I have put a good amount of butter. Now keeping in marination for about 15 minutes, I am back after 15 minutes, good 15 minutes. So I have already transferred salmon fillets onto a baking tray. Now keeping it in the oven. So I've kept it inside the oven on 200 degree for about 20 minutes. Here we go, it's ready and ready to dig in. So I hope you like the recipe. If you did, do not forget to subscribe my channel and leave a comment. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care, bye.